Hey guys, Glen Murray. Today we are reviewing Traffic Goliath. This is a plugin by, who is it by? I've totally blanked on his name, so we won't worry about it. So what is it? It's actually a plugin that, this is a really cool plugin. I gotta show you the demo. So first we'll go through the demo. We'll go through the, there's not much to see in the back office because once you see the demo, I have installed it on one of my sites. I'm playing around with it. Well, we're going to go through the demo, and then I'm going to talk about the OTOs and the bonuses we're putting together. I'm putting together a massive bundle for you. If you own a blog, then you're going to need this plugin, period. You will have this plugin at some time down the road. This is going to make your life so much easier. If you don't own a blog yet, you better start. And if you don't have a blog, then watch one of my videos. Look through my channel for how to start a blog. There's tons of ways to start a blog. Check it out. But let's get into the demo here so you can see exactly what a Traffic Goliath does. It's just a cool plugin. Now I'm doing mass site building, and I do sort of dynamic stuff for different pay-per-click stuff. Now this is where is it? This is the demo here. Now, just watch this. I'll be right back, and then I'll talk about what they're talking about in the video.
Hi, let me show you how Traffic Goliath works. This page can rank well in Google for a term like travel backpacks. It includes the term travel backpacks itself, but it also includes terms like travel backpack, singular, best travel backpack, backpack packing, avoid backpack theft when traveling, etc. And this is very important because search engines like Google want to see pages that have several different but closely related terms and not just say travel backpacks 100 times. Let's click on one of these posts. Notice that several keywords are hyperlinked. For example, travel backpack, backpacks, backpack, travel backpack, etc. You may have noticed that Wikipedia does this a lot, and it's one of the most popular sites on the internet. That's because this method is a great way to help your visitors find valuable content faster. Also, this makes it easier for search engines to figure out what your content is about. When you link to individual posts or pages, each one of them receives more SEO juice, so to speak, and this makes them rank higher in the search engines and generate more traffic to your site. You can control how many times each individual tag or keyword will be hyperlinked on each post. You can also control how many total hyperlinks there will be per post. Let me show you how that works. This is the settings page of Traffic Goliath. You can choose to automatically link the tags. Also, every time you add a new tag in a post, you can select all the previous posts that include that same term to include hyperlinks to the tags page. That way you will not need to go back and edit them manually. And of course, you can choose how many times a specific keyword or tag will be linked inside a post, and also how many total links there will be in each post. Let me show you how to add many tags to one single post. This is a post's backend. We find the Traffic Goliath widget down here, and let's say this post is about travel backpacks. We click search, and the plugin has found 111 keywords that can be used as tags. Now you can select all of them or unselect all of them. Just for the purposes of this demo, let's add a few tags, for example, travel backpack tips, carry on travel backpacks, and travel backpack essentials. We click add selected tags. It says three tags are added. Please save this post. Okay. So we click update, and now we refresh and see all the tags here have been added. This is a great way to get more organic traffic for these individual terms without having to create an individual post for every single one of them. So this is a huge time saver. So, thanks for watching this demo, and talk to you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay, if you don't understand exactly what's happening there, it's okay. It's easy. Lots of people start blogging. What tags do is they basically, like you said, like it's Wikipedia, right? It interlinks pages on your blog. Now, when I so let's say I'm writing a post, like what was one I just put it onto? It was how to build an email list fast and easy or something like that, right? So every time the word build an email list comes up, that's a tag that I use, right? I had a tag build an email list fast, how to build an email list fast, right? So those are tags. So what happens is I would go through my content and then I would try to find, highlight some of it and then link to another blog post of mine that mentions building a list, right? So then I'm interconnecting my blog post so that Google looks at it and goes, oh, so this blog is about list building. So because they've got five posts and they all interlink and they interlink on this list building thing. Well, this plugin does all that for you. So, and also I was guessing at the tags I was using. I was going into Google, I would type in how to build a list, right? And then I'd go to the bottom and you'd see the Google search like results. I think I had keywords everywhere or one of those programs, and it shows you what people are searching for. So I would copy those long tail searches, right? And I would use those as tags, guessing if, hopefully guessing, sort of strategically guessing that those are what are going to be used in my post. Hopefully that makes sense. So basically, I was doing a lot of manual stuff. And then I never had a tags page. So what a tags page is, it's really cool. I looked at a couple of samples and you can see it on the sales page. The link below is the sales page. By the way, guys, this is a great time to hit the subscribe button because if you're getting value from this, hit the like button and the subscribe button. Maybe you're getting a little SEO tip. Basically, the tag, I didn't know about this, but there's the really big websites have an actual page of all their tags. So if you look at the site, it'll have a page build of all the tags and then it'll tell you which post those tags are on, which is more interlinking that Google likes to see. And they go, oh yeah, well this got a tags page. It's all this cross sort of linking stuff, which is really, really cool. So like I said, if you have a blog, you definitely want to get this plugin. So what's going to come with it? I'm first going to go over some of the bonuses that we're going to throw in there that you're just going to get when you get this on the back end. Let me find my list here that we got. So you're going to get a WordPress plugin that boosts your affiliate commissions by 240%. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that generates recurring revenue for you by building membership sites. You're going to get a plugin that instantly imports and schedules thousands of articles to your site. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that boosts conversions and free traffic. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that gets you email subscribers from Facebook. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that promotes your products, affiliate products, and CPA offers. You can also build an email list. You're going to get a plugin that boosts traffic and engagement on your site by inserting royalty-free images. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that protects your download pages from being illegally shared. So when you want to share something, it's protected. No one can have it unless they have the proper link. You're going to get a plugin that will track your results from SEO and social media. You're going to get a WordPress plugin that creates affiliate video pages and boosts conversion. So this is a pretty cool. Basically, these are the bonuses you're going to get with it. So you're getting a ton of stuff, guys. Let's go through the OTOs. So the first one is basically a front end, and let me go get the description here. Sorry, this is all on the JV doc, guys. I guess I could hit the link for it, but let's see. Where's the front end? Final details. There we go. Okay. Yes. Okay, the first one is just the front end, and then the pro version is, I guess, a complete unlimited version of it. Sorry, guys, hold on a second. Let me pause the video and find. All right, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Okay, so detailed update description. So upgrade one, Traffic Goliath Pro, $39, 10x your traffic and profits in half the time. This is what you're going to be able to go back and redo all your old posts, which is really cool. Developer license, you're going to be able to install this plugin on clients if you have an agency. Maybe you picked up agency reel. Look at the video right here. You definitely want to grab that. If you picked up Agency Reel, this is another tool you could put on your clients' websites and really help their SEO on their site. Hub Site Maker is where you can, if you've got a bunch of blogs like I have, I'm really interested in this. It's going to be a way that you can manage all your blogs in one spot, which is really cool. Launch your empire profitable WordPress sites with a few clicks. So it's going to be some really cool money sites. One-click money sites will just automatically build you a site. And then, of course, the reseller's license for $97. Guys, there are some downsells on this. So remember, always swoop off the page, and then you'll see you'll basically get the downsell. So this is the sales place, guys. Why I love these guys is that there is no bloistering bullshit ad copy. It's just all really good, just really great. Just this is what you're gonna get, right? And these guys are great plugin builders. So basically, it goes through, tells you, look at in producing your traffic, getting your affiliate links up. What I looked at, which was really cool, is down here it shows you some examples of how tag sites work, and you'll see like Warrior Forum. If this is a way to search stuff, guys, site:warriorforum.com, and then whatever you're searching for, and it'll pull up all the pages on that site that has SEO. And look at this, tags is the second one that has SEO. So it's going to go through and show you all the ones with tags. There's another one, Fastlane Forum. So it shows you how powerful this tags method is. People use it. This guy here, I've been using the tagging SEO strategy manually for years because it works. Traffic Goliath now does it for me automatically. This plugin does exactly what it says on the tin, like all the plugins from George and Plugin Poets. This is a huge time saver. Anyone who wants their WP site to rank higher on Google should grab it. So there you go. So that's it. I'm gonna kind of leave it at that, guys. It's pretty amazing. I will definitely be picking this up. I'm doing the video right now before it's launched, so I'm definitely gonna be grabbing this because I know I can put it on a bunch of my sites, and I'll be definitely picking up the pro version of it because I want to go back, and I've got hundreds of posts that would be so great to go back and re-tag that stuff and make sure that it's getting all the juice that it can, because I run AdSense on my sites, right? So if I can get more traffic to my sites, I'm going to make more on my AdSense kind of thing. So hopefully this has been a great review for you and a walkthrough, a demo. This is Traffic Goliath Review. If you like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up so that it helps my YouTube channel. And definitely I recommend picking up this plugin. You will not be disappointed. It is going to rock your blog. And guys, all those bonuses are just amazing. Just for like picking up the front end, you're gonna get all that crazy bonuses. So definitely you wanna grab it. Click the link below, go grab it right now. Do not delay so you can get it before the time, the price goes up. Go through the OTOs, see which ones you wanna get. Review this video again, and I will see you on the other side. Cheers.